My name is Lonneke Gordijn.
My name is Ralph Nauta.
We are Drift.
We are in New York, in the Shed, at our show Fragile Future.
In the show Fragile Future are many works in which we use a certain type of rectangular block. And with this, it's very easy to build anything you can imagine. We started this block form in Fragile Future. It's the work with the dandelions. This is a construction of a modular electrical circuit. And we have also used that in Ego, where this block shape is woven. It's suspended from 8 motors and it can also transform in all different shapes. We wanted to create in the sky different shapes that connect and go apart again. So they are a symbol of particles of which the human world is built of.
When people come out of the show, we want them to realize that the world we live in is just one version of what is possible. There are many different options that we can shape and form ourselves. When you walk around these pieces that are physically there, we want you to broaden your perspective of what you can do yourself.
Rather than people reading and understanding with their brains, we want people to feel the relation to that environment and the impact that the environment has on them.
The connection with the real, that is what we find very important. We're trying to make something natural and connect people with each other and their surroundings with something that you would consider lifeless and isolated.
Since this exhibition is really about imagining a different version of the future, we want to create a situation that is out of control, but at the same time feels natural to us. We don't say that we want floating blocks of concrete in this world, but we're saying the power of an idea that looks impossible needs to be visualized, and that is the way towards change and towards a new future.